play it better than Thumb Pick.
With the charming swagger of jazz folk troubadour Tim Buckley and the resonant full-picking styles of Bert Jansch, Primrose Green reveals 25-year-old Riley Walker's considerable gift as a songwriter with vocals of brown butter.
Riley Walker is the incarnation of a true American guitar player. Come a long way from his earliest days listening to punk in his hometown of Rockford, Illinois, and playing noise shows in Chicago. Though he may be seen as a part of the fraternity of young guitar masters along with William Tyler and Daniel Bachman, he has a voice that defies that grouping. Listen to how his voice sounds like it wants to crack his ribcage from the inside. Now his closest audible antecedent is the extravagantly inventive music made by the likes of Buckley, Davy Graham, or John Martin in the 60s and 70s. He's possessed by a similar spirit, a desire to get beyond song forms, folk music rules, and like the great ones before him, to get beyond the limits of his voice and instrument.
Thank you very much.
When do they want this film done by? Maybe this would be like kind of just imagery going on, like of me walking around or whatever, like while the jam goes on. And then like you can cut to like a chill scene where I'm like talking with somebody, or like a live show.
Green pasture of desire. How the world
That's sick.
Riley Walker's recordings are beautiful and complex, but much of the young musician's reputation is due to the intensity of his performance, the unadorned skill of his technique. Here he plays for a crowd of local music enthusiasts.
Drawing water from the well, spilling over on the ground, walking home, my heart is filled with pain. You go your way, my love, you go your way. Hey, hey, you go your way, my love. As I wander through the trees, I'm picking up the windy leaves, and I wonder where you may be sleeping now. You go your way, hey, hey, my love. You go your way, hey, hey. You go your way, my love. You go your way, my, hey, hey, hey.
The new album due in late March 2015 is called Primrose Green. And I wonder, what is Primrose Green?
Primrose Green is a cocktail that it's like one part whiskey, one part water that has been distilled with morning glory seeds. And the whiskey has to be old granddad whiskey. Nothing nice.
And for the primrose green made you mine. And for the primrose green kept me up all night. Under the hill, and for the primrose green. All right.
one can say what the future holds for young Riley Walker. One thing is certain, that Riley will continue to make challenging, transcendent music. And those of us on the other side of the stage or speakers will be waiting to see what that music will be.
Heart in the roses, fragrant and wild. Heart in the roses. Heart in the roses, fragrant and wild. Heart in the roses.
If it's anything like Primrose Green, it will be delicate and ornate, startlingly new, despite being rooted in a love for music that has come before.
Fill my cup overwhelming with wine. Fill my cup. Fill my cup overwhelming with wine. Fill my cup.
I think the world is ready to hide in the roses with a head full of primrose green.
Down in the dark, deep underground.